ways. Come, and she's made a profession of faith. She's accepted Jesus Christ.
A couple steps forward.
And she came today to be baptized. We brought some other members of our flock here today to witness this. Got some family members out here, and some people from Golden Crest. We're just glad everybody could come. Virginia, have you accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior?
I sure have. Yes, sir.
Here I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son.
Woo-hoo!
Okay.
Yay! Congratulations.
Elizabeth Salazar coming today to be baptized. Elizabeth,
in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
You're welcome. I don't know why in the world I didn't get it done a long time ago, because this is a little bit late in life, but I got it done.